for March 2024, our artifact of the month is reunion items associated with Sallie Myers Stewart. And of course, Sallie Myers was a school teacher at the time of the Battle of Gettysburg and afterwards nursed the wounded in her home in a nearby church and Camp Letterman General Hospital. As time went by, she became more and more associated with reunions that were being held in Gettysburg and all over the country amongst Civil War veterans and Civil War nurses. She was a member of the National American Civil War Nurse Association, and she has ribbons from various reunions in our collection. And put on display here, we have a reunion ribbon for the 10th New York Cavalry, which were stationed in Gettysburg in 1861, 1862, and she, you know, interacted with members of that unit while they were in town. We have a really nice reunion ribbon in her collection for the 149th Pennsylvania Monument dedication. And of course, it was that unit that Alexander Stewart was a member of when he was wounded during the battle. And he ended up in Sallie's house. And later, she married his brother. And we also have a reunion ribbon for the 8th Illinois Cavalry, the unit that fired the first shot of the battle. Also, we wanted to highlight the fact that we do sell a book of a collection of diaries and letters by Sallie Myers Stewart that you can purchase in our bookstore. And we should tell you that we have an upcoming video on Sallie Myers that we're doing here as part of our notable Gettysburg individual series.